There's been another shooting in Sydney's west, the 10th in the past 2 weeks. A 38-year-old man was shot in the legs outside a house in Guildford late last night. The man is known to police, but the attack isn't thought to be linked to other recent shootings.
This is not the Australian way. It's not what we want in Sydney. We don't want these things happening, and it's just got to stop.
Police say a shotgun was used in the attack. The man's injuries aren't life-threatening.